a child of God, you got purpose. The law put it there, and nobody can take it away.
These books are for white folks. They're full of things your kind wouldn't understand. You're a special boy, Nathaniel. Study hard here.
Your slaves sure do know how to behave.
Well, they got Finn. One of them's a preacher.
People might pay good money to have them calm down a bit, especially by one of their own.
I lead you to Peter 2:18. Submit yourselves to your masters, not only to those who are good and considerate, but also to those who are harsh.
I'm Nat. What you think you're doing, boy? I asked you a question.
You're done preaching for a little while. You learned your lesson, boy?
Oh, yes. I've learned.
To watch a strong man broken down is a terrible thing.
The Lord's spoken to me. Visions of what's to come. A rise of good against evil.
What are we gonna do?
We'll fight. But once it begins, our brothers and sisters will join. And we'll number in the hundreds, thousands even.
And we'll rise up. I like the waves. We'll rise up.
You fight.
In spite of the ache, we'll rise up.
You fight for us all.
We'll do it a thousand times again.
I pray you sing a new song.
Praise the God be on the mouths of the saints and a two-edged sword in their hand to execute vengeance on the demonic nations. Sing to him a new song.
And we'll rise up. I like the waves. We'll rise up. In spite of the ache, we'll rise up. And we'll do it a thousand times again.
You're waiting on something. Waiting on us.
We will.
Hey, it's Lisa here. Now, staying with the drama genre, 2016 is going to be a great year for dramas, and here are some you can't miss. First up, Me Before You. Now, this is about a young woman who finds romance where she least expects it, and is based on the critically acclaimed and best-selling novel by Jojo Moyes. Me Before You stars Game of Thrones' Emilia Clarke and Sam Claflin from the Hunger Games series, and is under the direction of Thea Sharrock, making her feature film directorial debut. This upcoming drama romance hits theatres on June 3. Next up, Free State of Jones, written and directed by four-time Oscar nominee Gary Ross and starring Oscar winner Matthew McConaughey. Free State of Jones is an epic action drama set during the Civil War and tells the story of defiant Southern farmer Newt Knight and his extraordinary armed rebellion against the Confederacy. This upcoming drama action movie will open in theatres May 13. Now I've got Money Monster, and 12 years after they last worked together in Ocean's 12, Julia Roberts and George Clooney reunite once again in the upcoming Money Monster. Directed by Jodie Foster, this drama thriller is about Lee Gates, a TV personality whose insider trading tips have made him the money guru of Wall Street. When Kyle, a viewer who lost all his family's money on a bad tip from Lee, holds Lee hostage on air, ratings soar as the entire country tunes into this media frenzy to find out just how much a man's life is worth. Money Monster is set for release on May 13. Okay, so there you have it. Let me know in the comments below your thoughts on these movies, and I'll leave you with our drama movie playlist so you can watch all the trailers. See you next time.